Okay, I think I know someone who used to take like ogogo, chelsea and cement to just help her reduce menstrual pain. When she knows that her period is coming the next day, she will obviously take alcoholic drinks a day before her menstrual period. Yep, so well, perfectly well. She does not feel any pain throughout. I don't know if it's true because I cannot relate. I'm not a guest.